Over the past few decades, manufacturers have been building cars with flappy paddle gearboxes, twin-scroll turbochargers, and lightweight composites. Stuff we'd only ever seen in motorsport. They shook up the racing world and set the standard for sports cars today.